This was one of the last times Mama Lucy Kibaki, as she was fondly known, was seen in public during a defining moment in the country's history, the promulgation of the 2010 Constitution. She has been battling an illness which took a turn for the worst last month, necessitating her family to seek treatment for her at Bupa Cromwell Hospital in London. She lost the battle this morning while still receiving treatment. President Uhuru Kenyatta, in his announcement and message of condolence to the family and the country, eulogized the late Mrs. Kibaki for her immense contribution to the development of the country, especially her notable contribution towards the HIV and AIDS cause, where she was amongst the founder members of the organization of First Ladies of Africa Against AIDS, or AFLA. The late Lucy Kibaki will be remembered for her no-nonsense approach to issues, especially in defense of her family. She passed on at the age of 76. Brenda Wanga, NTV.